a lot of chaos on a lot of levels there at the end. What was your view of the final few race starts, Kevin?
It's just Martinsville. That's what it's all about. It's championship time. It's time to get physical. And I just got to thank everybody on my Busch Non-Alcoholic Ford, Jimmy John's, Mobile One Outback, Hunt Brothers, Morton Buildings, Textron Off-Road, everybody who helps this car go around the racetrack. And I really want to help all my guys from Stuart Haas Racing. They built this car in 2 weeks. And we were way more competitive than we were in the spring. So Ben Fender's hurt feelings. I love it.
I saw you have a chat with Ryan Blaney. You two had a little run in a couple times there for the middle part of the race.
Yeah, I just told him. I said, look, if you're going to park it at Martinsville, you're going to get hit. He didn't like getting hit. And I didn't like the cheap shots, the brake check, and the hitting down the straightaway. So, you know, it's like I told him. I said, if you want to race hard, you want to run into me after I pass you, that's fine. But slamming me down the straightaway and brake checking me is another thing. So that's an easy way to race.
Hurt feelings here at Martinsville. Kevin Harvick makes it through, though, for another run at Texas next week.
Plenty of action in this one. And for you, Ryan Blaney, it looked like a lot of that was with Kevin Harvick. It seems like you guys had a talk after the race. What was that discussion like?
We just talked how our race was and what we could do to avoid that next time. So I thought our car was really good, actually, at the beginning of the day. And we crossed the halfway mark, and we lost a lot of speed and was never really able to get it back. We were pretty good short runs for maybe 20, 30 laps. And I was kind of wanting the last, time we came down and got tires, I wanted that to keep running out. I thought we were in a decent spot to get fifth or sixth, and then just pandemonium ensued. And I thought we missed most of them, but we got caught up in that last one, just kind of sandwiched in the middle. But, we got out of here with a halfway decent day, and we'll go on to Texas.
Yeah, do you feel eighth place, in fact, on the day? Do you feel pretty good about how you guys were able to come away with this in the end?
Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of people that had a lot of trouble today, and we obviously would like to be better, but we need to get our cars better anyway, or my car at least. So we go into Texas somewhere where we've been pretty decent and see what happens.
Thank you.